fundamentally this principle of rejuvenation and the knowledge about the ultimate reality, the truth, karma, the ultimate truth is we just need to go on and on and on with the life positivity. There is no eternal hell in Hindu tradition. It's giving you chance again and again to be life positive, rejuvenate yourself and rejuvenate everyone. The principle of rejuvenation, listen carefully. See, once or twice, one day or today, you may miss puja. But if you create the ecosystem of doing puja every day, that is enough. Same way, one or two days you may miss yoga. But if you create the ecosystem of doing yoga every day, that is enough. You will be naturally successful. You will be naturally aligned to yoga. Even if you miss one or two days, next day you will say, at least let me do two Surya Namaskar as a ritual. You will start it. Same way puja. Even if you miss one day, next day, let me at least do it few minutes. And Jalalingam Sthapayami and do the puja. The principle of rejuvenation, extreme life positivity, makes us do all the best decisions about life. Listen, we human beings are here on the planet Earth, after all, to celebrate life. So we should focus on contributing to ourselves and to others and for the next generation. That is why we treat the Earth as living energy, Bhuma Devi. We don't see Earth as a resource to be exploited and finish. No. Hindus are responsible for the most sustainable life style, life decisions, life positive decisions. We need to tell the world. The world is going to listen only to statistics and numbers, not to anything else. That's why I wanted to actually compile all the data which is now getting compiled and present it to you like a table column elaborately. So that time I will give you all the numbers more detailed. Now I am giving you only some of the conclusions I am arriving, seeing all these statistics and data. See, essence of what I am trying to convey to all of you through this today's satsang: life positivity is the best way to rejuvenate yourself and manifest the Paramashiva's rejuvenation dimension in you. That's first. Second, if you adopt this principle, even socially, you will be successful. Third, whole Hinduism is established on this life positive principles. That is why non-violence is such an important value for us. Ahimsa paramo dharmaha. Non-violence is the ultimate value, life principle for us. And the whole Hindu ecosystem is life positive, non-violent, rejuvenation centered.